Hello and welcome back to The Sims 2. Let's play The Broke Family. About 2 seconds has passed since the last episode, but Sammy aged up. He's doing really well. Brandy is gonna get some leftovers. Hamburgers are nice. And then put the leftovers away because it goes off in about 2 seconds. And then clean everything up a bit. Take a bath. Dustin's gonna go and play some things. Beau is gonna go and do his homework. Brandy is gonna go and empty that. And then potty train Sammy. And they're all just gonna go ahead and take care of their needs. You need to put Sammy in the crib and then go to sleep. You should really put some cream on that. Oh my god, why does this get so clean? Oh, you have been selected to try out our new magazine. Would you like to subscribe to the Games magazine? No, sorry. Nope, you can't use that now. Too much autonomy going on in The Sims 2. You know what? Okay, go and use it now. And then go and do your homework. And then go and have a bath. And then, oh my god. What is going on there? And then use that. Oh my god, you've got cockroaches. Great. Spray them. Spray again. Spray! I said spray. Brandy is sick. Everyone's sick with the flu. Great. Dustin, you should really eat something. Eat that. Brandy, what are you doing? Empty that. And then potty train him again. Eat. Wow, that is one hell of a bond there. You should. Can you turn that off? And then maybe have a workout. So you really need to get your body skill up, I think. Yep, okay, that's up. Creativity. Okay, we can't do that right now. Study mechanical. Use continue practice there. Oh, I thought. Okay, you gain the skill of mechanical, and then you can get. He really needs to go to sleep. Put Sammy in his crib. And then continue practicing your painting skill. Take a bath. Beau, what do you want to do? Get leftovers. Sims 2 is really about grinding your needs, basically. Day after day, Dustin toils in the seedy underbelly of the SimCity racetrack, crunching numbers and helping to set the odds for the day's races. It's not glamorous, but it pays the bills. One it literally does. One day, Dustin receives a hot tip from an insider. Lucky Go Pika, commonly a last place horse, has been doing extremely well in warm-ups. Should Dustin try and place a bet under the table, or should he pass up on this opportunity? Place the bet. Dustin places a modest bet for Lucky Go Pika under pseudonym at impressive 17-1 odds. Inside betting may have frowned upon, but all's fair in love and racing. Several hours later, Dustin watches the featured race anxiously. Velissa Rooster is leading the pack and looks like a done deal. But wait, Lucky Go Pika comes out of nowhere to take the lead. Against amazing odds, Dustin horse wins and he collects a tidy 400 simoleons in winnings. Yes, Dustin, well done. Go and sleep. I swear I just heard someone say Pika. Pika? Dustin, when do you finish work? 6. Oh, sorry for that. Everyone's asleep though. This is a nice speed thing. Like, the Sims 4 really needs to understand how needs to get back this time thing. Dustin has the opportunity to enter college before moving into college. Dustin can use a computer or phone to apply. Well, you still have about 6 days until. Oh my god, Dustin, calm down. You are. Well, go and empty that. Go and potty train Sammy. She's gonna be at least potty trained, okay? Get a bottle for Sammy. Continue practicing painting. Sammy, what's your problem? Oh, nothing. Where are you? Still passed out. Oh, complete! Sell for 22. Oh my god. This is how much we started with. Paint a portrait. Dustin, can you study creativity in here or no? Oh well. Brandy, I would actually scrap that. Sorry. Because Dustin really needs to get his creativity up. Bo, why would you do that? Scrap this painting. And since... But it's fun! Dustin. Oh. Okay. Fair enough, he's gonna wet himself. Okay, now can you practice painting? Brandy, you can clean that. Take a bath, yeah. And then serve breakfast. Omelettes. Okay, Dustin, you can stop that now. Scrap that painting. Oh my god, everyone needs to stop dying around here, yeah? Eat. I'm gonna get another chair because this is just really not doing it. And, Dustin, you can also clean that while you're at it and then grab the plate. Oh, you're already eating some omelets. Randy, then, you can clean that up. Clean. I think we need a maid, you know. Bathe Sammy. And we are going to call a service and hire a maid. Maid. Yep. Yep, Kayleen Langbrack, I think your name is. What are you doing? Nobody said you can do that. Dustin, you need to go to sleep. Brandy, you need to bathe Sammy. Sammy, also you need a bottle. Get a bottle. Put away leftovers. I really hope I'm not going blind because there's been something in my eye and it keeps stinging. And now my vision's getting worse. Okay, clean that up. Can go and... Oh, we have a maid now. What am I doing? Sleep in pajamas. Bo is healthy again, yay! Oh, we have a skunk. Great. How are you doing, Dustin? Bo, you need to stop doing that. Potty train, your brother. Get leftovers. Randy, you just went to the toilet like 2 seconds ago. What happened? You're fine in every single way. And I'm not just referencing Christina Aguilera. Even though she said beautiful, not fine. Put away leftovers. Scrap that painting. Paint. Okay, you've reached the top of the criminal career. Okay, Dustin has been promoted to pickpocket. Entry level 2-bit thief, but you are on your own boss. Dexterity and physical speed are obviously important. A certain amount of creativity is helpful too if you are going to distract those marks while you dip into their pockets. Dustin now works from 3 till 6. Yeah, Dustin, okay. Dustin, you are really helping. Put Sammy in his crib. Oh, the social bunny's gonna appear in like 2 minutes. What? Since when did you decide that was a bit? That was a. No! So, Dustin, get out of the bath. Your mum needs to go to the toilet. You. Need to... Couldn't you just go to the toilet? Take a bath. Sleep in pajamas. Bo, you need to learn to sleep in your own bed. Brandy. No, you also need to go and sleep in pajamas. Dustin's healthy again. It's only Brandy does. How many times do you need to go to the toilet? Do you have a UTI or something? Oh, bathe Sammy. Sammy's not going to be potty trained by the time he ages up, is he? Get a bottle for him too. Get leftovers. Yep, omelette is great. Use Violet. Violet, what's her name, deal with all of this? Go and do that. That's not what I said. Oh my god. Too much autonomy going on, honestly. Kaylin, the toilet's not done. You just cleaned it, you didn't unclog it. No, that's not everything. That is far from everything. Dustin, Go and unclog that. Now go and use it. You can probably... It's just been unclog... Oh my god. It's been a so-so week. I am going to sell that because it's a monstrosity. Mop up. Use. Well, when are you aging up? Grow up in just one day. Okay. Can I... Oh, he's in there. Why is everyone insisting on sleeping in the wrong bed? It's annoying me so much. Do it. Please, just do it. Thank you. I might have to redesign this a tiny bit. What are you doing? Your child is crying. Give a bottle to Bo. Not Bo, Sammy. That's his name. Reminds me of that Queen song. Spread your wings. It's a really good song, and it's about a character named Sammy. I thought... Okay. Well, fair enough. You done your homework? No, you have not. Well, you should go and take a bath anyway. You should do your homework. And now that you're doing that, could you do the rest of it? Now you can use... Oh, it might be a snow day. Musical skills are maxed out. Can you have breakfast, like cereal or something? Oh no, 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 no. Call food. Help. Thank you. I thought you can order some food, like call. Service, I thought it was. Delivery. Groceries. And fill it up completely. Oh, that's why you can go to shops and have it manual and buy it manually, because there's a delivery charge. Ah. Okay. Why did we get a genie lamp? I don't wanna... Okay, I... Go and accept the delivery. And, you know, I think you have a money tree thing here. So we are gonna get the money tree. And also, serve breakfast, cereal. Is it a snow day? Did they say no? Okay. Oh, the money tree is glowing, so harvest the simoleons and water it. 40? Interesting. Can you change his diaper? And yeah, give some food to him. Can you paint? Because we really need the money. Cool. Carpool for Dustin will arrive in an hour. He really needs to get his fun up. Oh, money tree's glowing again. Hey! Wow, that was rude. He just took our money tree money and told him to leave. Can you water it though? No. Did you water it? Yeah, okay. Have dinner. Get leftovers. Can also have some of that. Randy, now that you're doing that, you can put the leftovers away and then dispose of that. Take a bath. And, oh, you aged up. When did this happen? Wow, you just look... Oh. No, he keeps looking at me. No, look at this. What is this? What was that? Randy, you need to get out of the bath. Can you go here? And Sammy, can you... No. Can everyone get out? I want to redesign the house a bit. Thank you. Okay, so what is gonna happen is that we are going to make the bathroom into Dustin's room. I'm just trying to find a nice wallpaper for him. It's not to I mean, oh, can you hear all the rain outside? No. Maybe paint is better. I just want a neutral. Oh, that's all right, I guess. And then maybe some carpet. Just some white carpet. Blue, maybe matching carpet with this. No, I don't like that. Oh, I like that. Okay. Okay. We also need to find a better space for the bathroom. I feel like I might just put foundation. We don't really have much space for... We could place it down here-ish. Oh, you can't drag the whole thing. Okay, this is like a really quick redesign of the whole house. Could put the bathroom down here. Just a tiny bathroom. We don't need to... Well, it's not gonna have wallpaper because we can't afford it, but you know. Nor light. Could we afford wallpaper in there? Well, we're gonna afford the pink wallpaper here. Because we don't want people coming in straight away thinking that we're broke. And then we are gonna remove the wallpaper here. Tiles. That could be insufficient funds. I can paint that much. Oh, I can paint that much of it, and now we have exactly zero. Ooh. Well, it's fine. Play, okay. You have a tiny bathroom, but you know, it's a work in progress.
Good job.
Oh, I forgot. So the problem is, I forgot to buy a bed. What can... We don't need this many counters, to be honest. That will do. We can harvest the money tree. Well, is that enough for a bed? No. We can sell- oh, we can sell these. Oh, not that. Is this enough for a bit? Nope. What else can we do? We can move this over. Well, we're just gonna keep it there. What can we sell? Bookshelf? Kinda need it. Something that will just get us 50 simoleons. This won't get us 50. This will get us 40, and this would get us 170. That's a bit too much. Well, we'll sell these two, and then we'll buy a bed for Sammy. There we go. Play. Sammy, you need to go and... onto your action. Not jump on it. Can you not sleep? Oh, I didn't mean underwear, but okay. Can you go and relieve yourself? Oh, now I can. I don't want to spend all my existing money because I haven't made to. To pay. Sell for 40. Get leftovers. Oh, we could actually get you a job, you know. Randy? Why is this? Isn't that supposed to grow? What are you doing? Could you take a bath? No. Serve lunch. Lunch meat sandwiches. Oh, Dustin has the day off. Can go and use that and then take a bath. Pay your bills, that's a good idea. Oh, okay, we can harvest more simoleons, you know. Oh, that was only one. Okay, have a joke with your son. Oh, that's a lot of homework not being done right there.
It's a boom.
Okay. Could you? Oh, Sammy also knows homework now. Sammy, how are you doing? Yeah, do that. How about you look in the paper for some jobs? No. 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 Let's get the computer out. Look again. Look again. Criminal? No. No. Science? No, I don't like any of them. I mean, I like science, it's just... Okay, we'll keep that there for a bit. Can you pull all the weeds out? I mean, that wasn't all of them. Oh, Bo is no longer a child. Okay. I feel like you would have the knowledge aspiration. I don't know. We'll have her age with Bo. Oh, he thought it was a fantastic part of his life. Keep doing your homework now. Do your homework. Sammy. Randy, what are you doing? Everyone's in the wrong bed and it's annoying me so much. Okay. Serve dinner. Chef salad. You're in the wrong bed as well. You're in the wrong bed too. No, go and... Water and harvest it. Grab a plate. Grab a plate. Grab a plate. Is everyone eating? No, you're the one that needs it the most as well. Okay, find a job. Music. Is there culinary? No, education? No. Okay. I might take... find a job. I might take education, you know. Look again. Yeah, I'll take that. She can become a teacher, like she always wanted. Why can't I put that away? It's annoying. Oh well, I think we might leave this episode here, and I will see you again next time now that Brandy has a job. How long has Dustin got to age up? Oh, only 2 days. We won't be playing with him for very long. We'll get Angela to... we'll get the presents next, basically. So, I guess I'll see you later. Bye-bye.